My parents were scientists. They taught me biology is war. To win, a species must endure, reproduce, survive. The foes we're about to face evolved to win at all costs. They don't care about their losses, so long as they're the last ones standing. They're as cunning, adaptable, and tenacious as any Marine. But they lack our purpose, our conscience, and our mercy. 40th Marine Expeditionary Unit, this fight is not a simple bug hunt. Know our enemy. Know your strengths. Work together and live to fight another day. Colonel Ship, signing off.
Shake the cryo freeze off, Marine. We got woke by a distress call. A Dr. Tim Honecker sent a mayday from an orbital refinery. Situation ain't clear, but on the Outer Rim, there's always a chance of xenomorphs. Board the station, find Honecker, and extract him. Staff Sergeant Herrera will be the voice in your ear. She'll guide you, warn you of enemy movements, and provide support. Might want to talk to Herrera before you deploy.
Hey, we didn't get a chance to brief earlier. Short version, while you're on the tip of the spear, I'll be in the dropship with LTCO running Overwatch and eating my abuela's cookies. You listen to what I say, I'll get your ass out in the smallest possible number of pieces. And you can have a cookie. You got any questions? Now's the time. Did the Benejos at the Recruit Depot give you any briefing? Or they just kick your ass into cryo and call it a day? The Endeavor's a Tianxin-class assault ship, cutting edge of the United Americas fleet. Remember the old Conestoga attack transports from the 70s? Well, we're about three times the size. More self-sufficient, more amenities, bigger guns. Knives and sharp sticks are no match for a decent sidearm. Let's rack up the highest kill count in this whole damn battalion. Fire team, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. So mount up, people.
We got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction. Huh, just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless. Give me a second. Got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Our man should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. Right here. High speed incoming. coming. Get hot. Short bursts. Way more than I expected. Signal from behind. Too many. So many. Hey, on the deck, Hanukkah's PDT chip. He cut it out. But why? Door's welded shut. Sloppy work. Guess Hanukkah went this way.
Prowler.
Hey, I got an idea how to track down Hanukkah. Searching this whole barge would take too long. Movement. Tell you my idea later. By Hanukkah, probably. Release the locks.
Rearmed.
Anyway, I'm thinking we can track the doctor using station logs. I found a data access point, but it's further in. Concentrate on getting the power up.
That.
Assistance required.
Never seen so much acid in one bug. Where did these come from?
Bypassing damage.
Just ahead. Restart's mostly automated. this up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it. Be ready for a fight when you switch on.
Sentry deployed. Grabbing ammo.
This thing's been idle a long while. It's gonna take time to... Movement!
Swarm brewing. Break out the heavy shit, this is gonna get spicy.
Left any tracks. I got Esther. sister standing by to analyze the logs. She's our battalion synthetic.
Hello, Marines. It is a pleasure to work with you.
Listen. Catching up.
Access point is to the right, through the door.
Grabbing ammo. Running a bypass.
Accessing. Thank you. I will be a moment.
Got it. While S runs through the logs, you keep heading aft. Fire team, watch the vents.
41 was accessed, I believe, by Dr. Honecker.
Grabbing ammo.
Marines, head to the core lift. Big freight elevator goes all the way up the main tower. When we reach Honecker, we're gonna have to ID by his blood or by his teeth. I got a pool running.
Hear that?
Hey, dare you to spit over the side? Got some big internal leaks. Never a good sign in space. Find this guy alive, I'm gonna kill him. That's the lift. Entrance on the far side. Generator. Expect little friends to pop out all over when this turns on.
Eight kids here. Rearming.
Elevator 17 decks up. It'll take a while to show. Set up a perimeter, then hit the call button.
Sentry deployed. Patching up. Sentry deployed.
All my boards just lit up. Brace for it, Marines.
Thank you.
find Honaker in one piece or, like, a million?
Honaker is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him, get him out alive.
Honaker, you out there? Staff Sergeant Herrera, Colonial Marines.
Yes! It was my friend. He was from Lima
God, he's in a radio dead zone. Patch into the local network. Honaker, you read?
Yeah, a lot clearer. Listen, to get to me, you'll have to go through the network security room. Lock down the deck. The override's in network security up in the ops center. Did you hear explosions just now?
Just the sound of bugs meeting the bottom of a combat boot.
Oh, I'm glad you're here. I can see you on my monitors now. Wait! Xenomorphs! Heading to you!
Let us handle it.
Grabbing ammo.
Wow. Our fights in Paulus Station went very differently. Sorry. Have you seen a gray-striped xenomorph?
Striped? No.
Have you been down to the surface? Did you make any arrests?
We can't discuss operations on an open channel, Doc.
Right. Yeah, of course.
Somebody bagged a few bugs here.
Listen.
I blew some pipes, but they found other ways in. I think it's jammed. Behind you! That come out of people.
Best not to think about it, Doc. Marines, cut the door. Working Joes. Ain't those Sikhs and robots?
Yeah, well, Sikhs and used to own Katanga.
Bypassing damage.
The halls between you and me are 120 below zero, so... You'll have to cut the refrigerant to reach me. It broke the valve. Tossed the wheel in a side room. Sorry. On the way in. In theory.
It's already getting red hot in there. Move fast, fire team. Motion in the ducts around you. Get hot.
Strikes. God. sorry. Again, it's just there's one Xeno that I keep seeing it. I think.
Bypassing death.
Maybe I'm just. I don't know. I haven't slept. You'll have to unseal the doors to the server core.
Should do it. Now we fight off another damn swarm. Get to cover! Eyes up!
They made it in the lab on LV-895. They came up here with us. We didn't know until the woman who, the one it came out of, her name was Monica.
deployed. Sentry deployed. Oh, look at this. Your eyes on this.
The room I'm in? It's only supposed to be opened by company admins. Unlocking takes a couple minutes.
Eight kids here.
Xenos will be drawn by the noise. Vibration, whatever, they'll come. Be ready.
Hey, check this. Oh. Look at this. Check this out. Let's get some. Mine's out. Get eyes on this.
Locks are dropping. I hope you can. Good luck. They're coming.
Death.
It's over.
Bypassing death.
Oh, God. Finally.
My board's clear. Collect our man.
So, you have a ship or something?
I
don't have have a spacesuit.